LJ Chairman are our key stakeholders in the implementation of primary care. So we want them to support us in all the activities that we are undertaking at the state level. So they are the people that are custodian of the human resources at the grassroots, at the operational level. So we need their support and intervention, especially the issue of participation in supervision, daily review meetings. These are very critical.
And we know the important role that the local governments play in healthcare service delivery, especially in the level of primary healthcare services. And being the agency of government, saddled with the responsibility of ensuring adequate provision of primary healthcare services across the state, we felt there's need for us to actually organize this retreat to interface with the local government chairman for us to update them on what are the state priorities in terms of primary healthcare services, and then especially also our integrated primary healthcare development plan for the state, and get their buy-in, also to highlight the responsibilities of the local governments and what roles they can play.